Dude, I wonder how it looked like whenever you stabbed me.
What are we doing? We're skateboarding.
Skating.
Yep. He's looking at his phone.
Look at that. Look at that thing.
It looks like you killed me. And like in the eye.
Look at this spot, boys. And girls, probably.
Probably.
Look at that. Look at that. That's so pretty. Dude, this is gonna be so cool. I know the best
angle too.
I know I am.
Transition to the next spot. Let me go into your camera. Ready? Transition to the next spot. I'm gonna do that more clean. I couldn't see Ashton was in the way. Alright.
Alright.
What, you recording?
Yeah. So, Jordan tried his trick for a while. I got a couple tricks. It's just, you know, basic stuff like 5-0, no slide, things like that. And we're trying to get a lot of clips, so we're gonna go explore the area and try to find some other spots.
Yeah, man.
Dude, I'm just over here like... Alright, let's go. No, okay, we gotta teleport. Alright, do this.
What the heck? Where did we get teleported to? Is this a water fountain?
I think so.
Dude, it looks like a bunch of big lightsabers sticking out of the ground.
Let's go take some.
Dude, we could turn those levers on.
Nah.
Oh. Dude, that's from a YouTuber.
I know. Oh. The doctor?
Yeah.
I didn't know you knew who he was.
I didn't. Okay, so look, I watched one
YouTube video, and I heard him say,
yeah. And I heard him say that, and then recently it just popped into my head, and I didn't know where it was from.
Yeah.
And I was like, what the heck is that from? And then I was like, what the heck? So I looked through like all the YouTube channels and stuff that I was just like following.
Yeah.
And I eventually found, I didn't find it, but then I remembered,
skate YouTuber is very hard, like compared to other YouTubers stuff, you know, like gaming YouTubers or, you know, news YouTubers or any of that kind of stuff. Like, not to say those aren't hard, but like I have a gaming channel and it's really easy. It's super easy compared to this. Like with gaming channel, you just, you know, film yourself play a game, chop it up into slices and stuff, do some fancy editing things, and then bam, you got a video. With skateboarding, it's you make a plan to go out and find a skate spot or talk about skateboarding or both, and you go out and you try to get some clips, and it is easy sometimes if you're good at skateboarding. But if you're not super good at skateboarding and you're trying to get good tricks for your channel, then it proves to be a little difficult. So like I'll go out with a few of my friends that all have skating channels as well, and we will go and try to land some tricks, and we'll all land like 3 per spot, maybe. And like 3 good clips per spot, maybe. And it takes like an entire day of filming, sometimes more. And then when you come back to edit it, the editing is pretty easy. It's just mostly getting the content is just really difficult. Especially because there's so many other skaters that are way better than you. And, you know, with gaming channels and stuff, it's mostly just your personality, you know. So, like, your personality does play effect in the YouTube channel as well, but or skating YouTube. But it's also, you have to be good at skating or else no one's going to want to watch you. So it is very difficult to get an entire video in one day. Also, the YouTube algorithm does not support being a skateboarding YouTuber unless you can get videos out quickly. Which, like I just said, is really difficult because you have to spend entire days filming just for one video. So already you're put at a disadvantage because you're not able to upload every day like some other people. Like, some people do it though, like John Hill or Andy Schrock or Garrett Jenner sometimes. He's kind of off and on. Anyway, but like, it's possible, but you have to be good at skateboarding, like John Hill or Andy Schrock or Garrett Jenner. And I am not good enough to land every single impressive trick all, you know, within a few tries. So it takes me a long time to do it. And then same thing for Jordan. He has a YouTube channel also, if you want to go look at that. He isn't good enough to land 16 different impressive tricks in one session. So we all have to, like, we have to find fluff instead of just the skateboarding, which is kind of hard because all of the skateboarding topics are super controversial or it's been talked about a lot already and there's really no reason to talk about it more. So talking topics are kind of hard to find also, which, I mean, you could, you know, just reuse a bunch of other topics, but then it's like, you know, who's going to want to watch that? So it makes you think, oh, I'm not going to upload that. Anyway, I'm really just complaining, and this is my excuse for not being able to upload a whole lot, because it is very, it's very annoying, because I also have a job, so I get to skate, like, maybe one day a week, if I'm lucky. So, you know, you put that on top of not being good enough, and then you're not consistent, because you're not skating every day, and then you don't get to edit it, because you're working, so, yeah. It's very frustrating, but like I said, I started a gaming channel, and it is so fun and easy. Like, I literally just, I play the game, and then I edit it, and then I upload it, and it does relatively well compared to my, you know, gaming channel. And I just started, I have no subscribers, so it's just so much easier. Not saying, like, I'm going to stop doing skateboarding and do just, you know, video games, but, like, I'm going to do both, and, you know, I'm gonna power through it, but it is very frustrating. Anyway, I'm kind of just doing this because I didn't land enough tricks, so I'm making the video a little bit longer by explaining why I can't get enough tricks. Anyway, I hope you guys like this video. Leave a comment down below if you have a YouTube channel and you like to do stuff on it. Like, you can put your channel on there and I'll go check it out probably if I have time. I usually don't have time, but, like, put it down there and I'll try to. Alright, I'll see you guys later.